and trying to cut expenses.
Steve Knight, CBS News, New York. July saw a modest rise in public home sales. Mortgage rates are down a bit again. Kia is recalling 35,000 sold and Sorento vehicles coming tomorrow.